स्टैंडर्ड मेंबरशिप अपग्रेड। स्टैंडर्ड मेंबरशिप अपग्रेड। इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न अबाउट द स्टैंडर्ड अपग्रेड फीचर। दिस फीचर अलाउज यू टू अपग्रेड द मेंबरशिप फ्रॉम द शॉर्ट टर्म टेन्योर टू द लॉन्ग टर्म टेन्योर। यू कैन ऑल्सो अपग्रेड द करंट मेंबरशिप टू द हायर वैल्यू मेंबरशिप विद द सेम टेन्योर। फॉर एन इंस्टेंस, a member has initially purchased gym membership 1 month on 1st of June 2020. However, after using these services, now the client decides that he wants to upgrade to a higher membership, for example, for a 12-month membership. Proceed with the upgrading process, wherein you need to search the client in the OmniSearch tab by name, contact number or client ID. And then you will be redirected to the client profile page. Here you need to click on upgrade option. After clicking on upgrade option, you can set an upgrade date over here. So I'll just click a date over here. Now below you need to click on the product. So we'll select the active membership of the client, which is membership 1 month in upgrade from column. After clicking on the product name, it will reflect as selected in a gray box along with the X sign. This X sign can be used to remove the product from the list if it's selected in error. Select the product which needs to be upgraded to from the upgraded to list. So I'll select over here gym membership 12 months. After selecting the products from upgrade from list and upgrade to list, you will be further directed to the payment field page. In the above scenario, Juliet is having an active membership of gym membership 1 month and has chosen to upgrade to membership 12 month. The software will calculate the difference amount between both the products and will generate a difference payable amount including tax in the total field. In case you want to give a further discount, you can mention the amount along with the discounted amount in the total field, provided you need to have the discount rights. Select the payment mode from the Make Payment dropdown. Now, in case the client is only providing you half an amount, let's say 2000, so you need to enter that amount over here and then click on Add. Once you have clicked on add, for the balance amount, you need to keep a follow-up. So I'll select the follow-up type over here as balance, response, convertibility, contact type. You can also select the follow-up date over here. Mention the comment as balance and then click on upgrade. Once you have clicked on upgrade, it will show you a pop-up as upgrade successfully done. So now we are done with the standard upgrade feature. Thank you.